Before you hop on that electric scooter and zoom around town, just remember, you'll be traveling on the city's roadways and competing for the same space with much larger cars and trucks. These vehicles will be traveling much faster, and they may not see you. It's not uncommon for scooter riders to fall, crash into fixed objects, or be struck by other vehicles. While it's fun, affordable, and environmentally friendly, the Insurance Council of Texas offers these words of advice about riding a scooter. You'll have to assume all liability in the event of an accident. Typical homeowner and auto insurance policies will most likely not provide any insurance coverage for you, whether you strike something or someone. If you're injured while riding a scooter, your health insurance will probably cover your injuries, but not injuries to anyone you may hit. To be fully informed about your protection on a scooter, contact your insurance agent or insurance company before taking that ride. Inquire about a personal liability umbrella policy, which may offer you additional protection. One last word of advice. The Insurance Council of Texas recommends you wear a helmet and practice braking and accelerating before getting into traffic.